for not to understand my letting the past. I prove to be a better man. The dope is Ethiopian, and now the world around me begins moving in slow motion whenever she happens to walk by. Why does the apple of my eye overlook and disregard my feelings no matter how much I try? Wait, no, I did not really pursue my little princess with persistence, and I was so low-key that she was unaware of my existence. From a distance I desired her, secretly admired her, wired her a letter to get her, and it was, my dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you about the feelings I've been for you. When I try or make some sort of attempt, I simp. Damn, I wish I wasn't such a wimp, cause then I would let you know that I love you so, and if I was your man, then I would be true. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Then the scientist is the one who loves you dearly, cause he has loved me tender. But the letter came back 3 days later, he turned to cinder. Damn.
First things first, rest in peace, sucker Phil. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. For Phil, listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would've been on Dreamville, talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows.